In Anderson County, we have learned the name of a man killed after crashing his car into a tree. The Anderson County coroner tells 7 News Kenneth Tollison died while trying to turn off of Parker Bowie Road in Iva last night. We're told Tollison was heading to a nearby ballpark to pick up his family. He is survived by his wife and 5 children.